الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم تنزيل الكتاب من الله العزيز الحكيم إنا أنزلنا إليك الكتاب بالحق فاعبد الله مخلصا له الدين ألا لله الدين الخالص والذين اتخذوا من دونه أولياء ما نعبدهم إلا ليقربونا إلى الله زلفى إن الله يحكم بينهم فيما هم فيه يختلفون إن الله لا يهدي من هو كاذب
My name is Abia. Behalf of Grade 6A, we'll be the presenters for today's broadcast. Prayer doesn't change God, but it changes him who prays. Now we invite Abdul Waiz and Sahil to recite the Holy Quran and translate.
لك صدرك ووضعنا عنك وزرك الذي أنقض ظهرك ورفعنا لك ذكرك فإن مع العسر يسرا فإذا فرغت فانصب وإلى ربك فارغب صدق الله العظيم.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Have we not opened up your breast for you and we removed from your burden, which had weighed down your back, and we exalted for you your renown? Indeed, along with hardship there is ease. So when you have finished your duties, then stand up for worship and then to your Lord turn your attention. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Now I invite Asil for the talk for the day.
Good morning to all. Today I'm going to say the talk of the day. The talk of the day is Friendship is the Key of Success by Emily George. I repeat, Friendship is the Key of Success by Emily George.
That was a really inspirational thought. To empower our vocabulary, we call upon Al-Misna for the word of the day.
Good morning to all. The word of the day is amiable. The spelling is A-M-I-A-B-L-E. The meaning is having or displaying a friendly and pleasant manner. I repeat, the word of the day is amiable. The spelling is A-M-I-A-B-L-E. The meaning is having or displaying a friendly and pleasant manner. Thank you.
Thank you, Almitna.
We need to know what is going on around the world. For that, I call upon Mithila Shri and Mahi for the news headlines.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Mithila Shri.
And I'm Mahi.
We are here to update you all with the news headlines.
Qatar News. Qatar announces new labor reforms for expats. Doha Metro timings extends for Thursday and Friday. Qatar PM attends singing ceremony at Al Khasa Solar PV Power Plant Agreements. Qatar appoints a new Prime Minister. Sports News. Pakistan vs Bangladesh T23rd match called off due to rain. England won the toss and decided to bat against South Africa. South Africa set by England world record 466 to win final test. Indian Super League 2019-20 final will be played on March 24, 2020. T201, India aim to see series versus struggling New Zealand. IPL 2020, Ahmedabad leads the race to host India Premier League final.
International news. Taliban affiliated journalist, little spokesman, say US military aircraft crash in Afghanistan. Rio residents try to bring green to a concrete jungle. People are starting projects to create a greener version of an urban landscape. Staff at the US Embassy in Baghdad say a rocket attack the previous day injured at least 5 members of the embassy's personnel. The number of people affected in China by the new coronavirus has risen to 3,000 confirmed in. At least 44 cases have been confirmed abroad, including Thailand, the United States, and Australia. DMIS News. DG for annual examinations for grade 3 to 9 has been uploaded. The prelims for annual sports day are to be held from 2nd February to 6th February. Finals will be held on 11th February 2020 during the annual sports day celebration.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Lakshmi and Mahi.
Now I'll call upon Vivana to say a few words about friendship.
A friend is someone who understands your past, believes in your future, and accepts you just the way you are. Good morning, I'm Vivana, and today I'm going to talk about friendship. A friend is gift you give yourself. It's a priceless gift of God. It's a relation of love, care, and affection towards each other. Your true friend is someone with whom you feel comfortable and can easily share your thoughts and feelings. You don't have to think twice when you're with them. A true friend loves you unconditionally, understands you, but never judges you, and always tries to support you and give you good advice. True friends may criticize you so that you may come out of your shortcomings. He may guide like a tunnel of light when you take a wrong path. He may scold you if you commit a mistake and shows you the right path. That's why it is being said that true friend is more precious than any gem. Friendship will provide you with thousands of fun moments in life which you will memorize while you grow old. Always be the first one to save your friendship. Maybe you are yet to realize the true worth of a friend. There is nothing more pathetic in your life than losing a true friend. Never ever forget that. Thank you and have a nice day.
That was really good. I liked it. This is getting a bit dull. Now I'll call upon our friend for a melodious song.
Count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be शुभ आशीष मांगे गाने तब।